David, it seemed like there's a little bit more room for you to run today. We had some spaces between the tackles. What was happening there? What did you have much more room for?
Just staying in the weight room, and our guys executing a little better, and just playing every play to the whistle.
What's it like being out on the field with somebody like Terrell? He's a threat every time he touches the ball, you know, run it or throw it. What's it like being on the field with that guy?
It's great. As you said, it's hard for the defense to key on one guy. You got to watch the quarterback or the running back, and he can also pass, so I think it's a great thing to have Terrell.
How's it feel to win the first conference game, first home game?
Oh, it feels really good, especially home. Made a big statement in our conference, and I think we're going to keep making good things.
Terrell just called you a freak. what do you think he means by that?
Just me working hard in the weight room and working hard in class and doing the best I can on the field.
Any first time over 100 yards as a college running back? Any thoughts on that?
Just running as hard as I could, I guess. It feels good, but I mean, just helping the team out.
Any more for David?
Thank you.